Don't remember all the secrets exactly. We'll try to go as well we can. Wait till some people get in and we'll start. Let's see if I can actually get the shield on the first try this time. Ow. Nope. It's gonna be as much of a fail stream as I've ever done. Okay, it's a little better. I actually got something out of that. So I only took one game. By Glenn's family's request, I've put in the link to the past music. already. Need a heart. Got a heart, anyone? Oh my god. Would have been nice if I didn't lose the other one. It's a nice statue play there. Oh man, almost had that. I always thought this was the hardest level of Memorial Quest. Ow. Ow. Bitch. Yeah, this looks like it's gonna be just as ugly as the last time I played it. Eat some more hearts. Where are they? Where can they? Mm-hmm. One and three were particularly brutal in this quest. Perhaps if you're talking pure Legend of Zelda quests, this is probably the hardest one. It was harder than most of the fifth quests as well that were made. Maybe not Big Joe's or Misha's, but... because the end kind of falls apart, but it's pretty difficult. If I had to give it a difficulty rating, I'd put it right up there with James Quest and some of the challenge quests. Okay, we're burning trees, not going anywhere. Welcome to Zelda 1 Exploring. What, Zelda 1 Exploring 101, Blue Candle. If I really wanted to be cheesy, I could reset between bombs, too. Since I didn't make this quest, and I only edited it, that I don't know where the secrets really are in this quest compared to some of the others I've made. This isn't exactly a blind run, I remember some of it, but not a lot of it. Not really finding anything, throw me a secret somewhere. Four screens, good deal, nothing. Come on, Quest, throw me a bone somewhere. Whoops. Found something. Lovely. Get those out of the way. Hate those so much. Ow. Oh, that was somebody else's quest, apparently. Remind me next time I do a quest online and I have the things to make a list of the secrets to can't remember anything is. And all I could use for 5 heart containers and a light sword right now. Ow. Okay, we found something. What did we find? A shield shot. Not the worst find in the world. Still no hair, hide, or sign of a heart container. I think we remember one of them being whistle-based. So that's out for now. Nothing there. No bombs, even. Lovely. Ow. It's two of those. Whoops. That's still a shop. Ow. Thank you. one. Big help. Still can't believe the blue moblins didn't drop any arms. Secret. Whatever, I hate gambling. But that's better. Don't really need that right now. Potion shop. That still hasn't changed. I think only in one of the fifth quests that place really changed. More free money, we really don't need that right now. Dead. DED and loving it. What's the money making game? Ugh. Back to the Lost Woods. Ow. Thank you for the bombs. Level two. Ow. Got a good deal of money here now. Why Glenn put level one and level two so together, I don't know. Ow. Hello, DC fan. Dead. DED and loving it. Ow. Whoops. Welcome to Memorial Quest! Glenn the Great's End Quest with some Dark Nation stuff, with a Dark Nation tribute, and a whole bunch of bug fixes. And quite frankly, probably the hardest pure Zelda quest that's out there. Ow. So he pretty much burned down the entire forest, found nothing, bombed a heart container by level 2. And got her ass kicked in level 1. Ow. And got her ass kicked again. Lovely. I believe there's something there, but I gotta clear out those frickin' Lynels first. Oh, come on. Ew, thank you. Bombs away! Not what I expected. A shield shop. Cheap shield shop. Ow. Okay, that's money. We don't need that right now. Okay, dead. DED and loving it. You too. Potion shop? Okay, there is something here. Money. Just to show you everyone, level 9's entrance to the frog theme. Obviously not gonna be able to go anywhere here. Could try to go into level 1 again, bust a Gleok, but gotta make sure we don't get hit. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I don't feel like resetting on the middle of live stream, and grinding bombs is really, Okay, that'll help. That'll help too. What do you know? A little lady of luck on my side. DED and loving it. Bye bye, you stupid Gleok. Not to be confused with Master Gleok from AGN. That'll help. We gotta find a way to get in the middle, though. Still missing a dungeon item, and that boss is a dig dogger, I remember it. Nope, not getting in there. Nope. That will help. Traps are a pain in the ass, but at least not as bad as. There we go. Statues. Thank you. Dead. Ow. Ow. Rumble, grumble. Oh boy. Still dying here like a bitch. Us. Oh, I hate this level. Ow. Oh boy. Ow. That sucked. I think that's enough for now. I don't know how I'm gonna get through this, but. Twelve games, that's disgusting.